Let me show you the power of God.